So I've asked police to release the clips from their body-worn camera, and you can see it, it's clear, and once you see it, there can be no argument. The police statement was correct, accurate. What TOC says is false. The body-worn camera shows that the police officer was helping the lady. He bought food for the lady, passed it on to her, and the clip also shows exactly what was said by the police officer. The officer wasn't even speaking to the old lady. She speaks Hokkien. The officer spoke in English to the elderly lady's helper, and the officer said, and I quote, "She never wear a mask, you know." The elderly lady has dementia, and her daughter has confirmed this. And the daughter is upset. She told the police, she's upset that the old lady has been taken advantage of by TOC to spin a story, because TOC put up a video of the lady saying various things.